Did you see what happened to my things? They were... Hi, I'm sure it's just a misunderstanding, but I believe those are mine.
No.
Pretty sure they are.
You call me a liar? There we go.
I'm not saying that, but those... are my things, how they got here, I don't know, but I'm gonna take them back now. Excuse me? Just gonna grab this stuff.
You up.
That inmate stole my things.
Guess I'll teach you how to keep track of your stuff.
Well, aren't you gonna do something about it?
I just did. I saved your ass. Now step back, inmate. I'll let everyone here know who and what you are.
Reports on the earlier attacks on Harley McAfee and Simon Wells. Thank you. There were no witnesses to the assault on Harley. Unfortunately, she never regained consciousness before she died.
Simon described his attacker just as Colton and Neela did. A man in a dark coat and baseball cap, shouting some kind of gibberish.
Looks like the same unsub is responsible for all the attacks. Garcia, go ahead.
Going through the social media sites of our four victims.
What'd you find?
Not with the usual selfies, pictures of food they've eaten, really adorable pet antics. Also, here is a nugget that might float your boat. Last month, the first two victims, Simon and Harley, attended singles nights events at Maniac and the aptly named Murder Town.
Those are popular neighborhoods with the younger crowd. Lots of bars and music venues.
Were they there at the same time?
No, different nights.
But beyond some.
I'd have met at both events. That could be where he started stalking.
We could